삼성 반도체와 관련 산업군의 새로운 등장, 새로운 집들이 지어지고 있습니다.
How are you?
부동산이 폭등하고 있습니다.
How are you?
Alex,
Matt. Before Samsung, these weren't really being built here. So, you know, a house like this over here that's not brand new, maybe 120,000. And how much this one?
This is 625. So not only did the prices go crazy, they didn't really exist like this. They weren't doing a lot of new, a little bit more farmhouse style like they would in Austin. Now after Samsung, this has become really popular.
Right now, how much this one?
625, right?
625,000.
Yes. Yeah, over half a million. We call it the Samsung effect.
Oh.
Samsung effect. No one's ever seen anything like it in Taylor.
Actually, this family.
끝없는 옥수수밭 한 가운데 지어진 이 집이 8억.
Come on in.
그들에겐 놀라운 가격입니다.
Oh.
All brand new. So tile flooring. That looks like the hardwood floors. Everything's all updated. Nice kitchen. This is something that somebody that working at Samsung, maybe an executive or somebody that's making a little bit more money, would probably want to buy. And so they might be going for that specific client for a property like this.
테일러 공장 직원들을 위해 지었다는 주택. 집에 투자하려고 하루 5명꼴로 보고 간다고 합니다. 아직은 우리에게 생경한 테일러의 풍경.
We were selling houses a certain way. Interest rates went up. Now we're buying properties. We're raising capital with other people. We're putting our money together and buying properties similar to this that we might rent out or subdivide. And the big goal is to create generational wealth for our kids, our families, and other people that want to be involved with what we're doing.
인근 마을은 마치 신도시 건설 현장 같습니다. 아파트와 마당이 딸린 전원주택. 곧 타운하우스로 변신할 집도 한창 지어지고 있네요. 주말에 열리는 동네 축제에는 주택 판매 부스까지 등장했습니다. 이미 주택 수백 채를 지어 놓았다고 합니다.
So how many homes are currently being built and like what's the total size of like that you know area?
So the whole neighborhood's going to be 900 homes when it's all said and done. We're on our fifth and final phase for the neighborhood. Have about 70 homes left to build and yeah, just 900 about 900 approximately homes, yeah.
테일러는 인구가 1만 6천 명인 아주 작은 도시입니다. 지역 신문사가 보이는데요.
Here in town, you know, with the, because you know, according to like you know your.
1년 만에 이 도시의 분위기는 완전히 바뀌었다고 합니다.
That's exciting in a lot of ways. It's also pretty scary, you know, to have that quick of change in our small city. Taylor has always been poised for growth and opportunity. It's scary to have something happen this quickly. Especially for those that have been here for a long time, that own land here, that, you know, like we were talking about earlier, that we're used to seeing cows and corn, and now we're gonna see manufacturing buildings, and that's different, and that's scary.
Let's get in. Show me what you got.
Sure.
우리에게 보여줄 게 있다고 하는데요.
Here are some of the additions and stories that we've written about Samsung, and we try to cover it as much as we can. Because it's the biggest story that's going on here. The headline, it's beginning to look a lot like Starbucks. We've never had a Starbucks here before. As you know, it's international. Most people across the planet know what Starbucks coffee is. And Starbucks Corporation must have anticipated the fact that we're going to have more people here, more employees, more workers that like coffee, like tea. Here's just, this one, yeah, here's another piece. We were doing a piece on our breweries because we have beer breweries in town. And one of the breweries launched something called Sammy Beer to honor the emergence of Samsung in the area. Like, the area is called the Blackland Prairie because it's so flat with this deep, dark, black, fertile soil where they've grown cotton and corn and other crops for decades and decades, generations. Now, however, there's a new crop, semiconductor technology.
Taylor 시내 바베큐 식당. 오픈하자마자 이미 긴 줄이 늘어서 있네요. 1949년 문을 연 이곳은 지역 주민들과 인근 마을 사람들에겐 오래된 맛집입니다. 식당의 레시피는 70년간 변함없이 유지되고 있습니다. 후추와 소금만으로 간을 해 장작에서 12시간을 굽고 또 11시간을 숙성시키죠. 최근 가게가 더 북적거립니다. 손님이 늘어 영업 전 줄 서기, 일명 오픈 런까지 생겼다고 합니다.
We were in line 20 minutes before they opened.
Why are you doing that?
Because I want to be number one in line. I don't want to have to wait. So anyway, you know, sometimes that line will be around the corner in the parking lot. So anyway, it's worth being here early.
We've got 3대째 식당을 운영하고 있는 사장. 어깨에 잔뜩 힘이 들어갔습니다.
Thursday, it would double on Friday, and then would double again on Saturday. Okay? And then Sunday, it would drop because we were closed. This. That's the difference.
Wow.
So like
so,
it's a...
So our Wednesday now is as busy as our Saturday. It's unheard of. It's so unheard of. I mean, we don't... That's not our pattern of visit, ever.
It's almost unbelievable that a place like Taylor, sort of off the beaten path, not on the interstate, sort of residential area, has this come to them. It's not something that happens every day. Between you and me, I'd say 40 to 60% increase in business due to Samsung's presence. It's not simply Samsung employees. It's contractors, consultants, services that want to do business with Samsung are all now converging on Taylor.
공사가 시작된 후 가게를 찾는 손님의 연령도 국적도 다양해졌는데요. 24시간 일하는 삼성 공장 사람들을 위해 새로운 사업을 구상 중입니다. 바로 야식 배달입니다.
They're pressing really hard. I think they are going round the clock. 7 days a week. So the push is we can't waste a day. Costs too much money to waste a day. So they've really been driving it home. You know, it almost makes me sad that I can't find enough staff, that we can't offer graveyard. And for the next couple of phases, I'm really investigating how can we get out on site for those graveyard shifts when there's nothing open. And late at night, well, why can't we make deliveries out there late at night? Just order in advance.
What's your name?
식당 앞에서 만난 출근길 노동자.
David.
Where do you park? Like a construction?
Oh, for the substation.
Substation?
Yes.
언제부터 일하셨어요?
When you start work?
When did I start work?
Yeah.
A month ago? Yes.
So you got to ask, so you apply until when?
I have
no idea until we finish the station. 200년간 목축업으로 이용한 테일러 씨. 하지만 공사가 시작된 후 그곳의 풍경은 급격히 달라지고 있습니다.
is just like you're hearing it out here, just almost nonstop. It used to be like 4 or 5 o'clock over here, a little bit would be going, but traffic right here, just getting around where all the building and stuff is going on, is horrible.
And I am right here on
공장 주변으로 도로를 내는 공사가 한창입니다.
And go to 973. Samsung's right there. Mm-hmm. And 973 is right there. And then they're going to reroute all that like that.
최첨단 반도체 공장을 향한 인프라들이 우선 건설됩니다.